दिल्ली ने लिकोर पॉलिसी के पाइथागो आलंगनोक नियोग विमानखा मंत्री अग्रा अरविंद केजरीवाल सीबीआई ने कक्सेल चामुंग जामीन रिरिखा सुप्रीम कोर्ट।
So Supreme Court has passed a thumping order saying that Mr. Kejriwal was entitled to bail. He had both the judges have agreed on this point that as far as the bail application is concerned, he was entitled to bail. Now as far as the arrest is concerned, which is the illegal arrest point which we had raised in a separate petition, on that there is a divergence of view. One view is taken by Justice Suryakant where he said that arrest. He is not holding arrest to be illegal. However, Justice Bhuvan, by a separate judgment, had said that there was no necessity to arrest. The investigation was going on for 2 years, and just after the bail order in the PMLA matter, you had initiated these proceedings and arrested him. And this actually goes on to show that there was no necessity to arrest. The Justice Bhuvan has also made some serious comments against the CBI, where they said that the CBI should be above board, and he has also again reminded of the same court that CBI should not be a caged parrot, which has been used time and again by the court, Supreme Court, in earlier judgments also.
Court has imposed some conditions also. What are these?
Conditions are similar to those conditions which was imposed by Justice Khanna in the PMLA matter.
Mostly,
as soon as the order is out, we'll apply in the trial court. The release order would be passed by the trial court, and then mostly he'll be out.